And in order to acclimatize to high altitude, we need time. This cannot be rushed. And that's the mistake that we get into, is we want to get up there to altitude quickly. And then when we get up to altitude, we want to do the fun things at altitude, ski or all the variety of different activities we can do at altitude. And in Colorado, we had 57 peaks that go over 14,000 feet, 57 14ers. And they're great to get up there and hike on, but it's a mistake to go from sea level to 14,000 feet and try to exert yourself. It just is. And we'll talk about some of the reasons for that. But true acclimatization probably takes months, but you can start to really acclimatize in 4 to 7 days. And there's a ventilatory or respiratory acclimatization, and then there's blood response to it. So we're building our red cells. And that makes sense, right? It's detecting lower levels of oxygen. So what's one of the ways we can do that? We can increase our blood levels that will carry oxygen, just carry more oxygen. And that makes sense. And in fact, after 3 months, you've truly adapted completely. But there are some athletes that will go before they're a big marathon, even at sea level, and they'll go up to altitude to train. Part of that is for their blood system to develop higher blood levels, carry more oxygen.